Started the most ridiculous stuff. One of my friends, he had a keg party one day. We go to his apartment. We're all underage drinking party. Super cool. Drinking all night long. Now it's like 8, 9 in the morning. We're still drinking. The sun's coming up and stuff. We're outside. That's always a real swell time to be drinking, too, when people are leaving off to work in business suits. See you, fucker. Woo! I'll be in a gutter in 3 years. One of my friends, he'd went to a convenience store. He'd been gone forever. We're like, where the fuck is he? All of a sudden, he just comes booking across the neighbor's yard, just like, where the hell is he going? And then he just ran face first into the middle of a garage, knocked himself out cold. We're like, that was awesome! Then we realized what he was running from was the police. So we all took off running, which I know that's a crappy thing to leave your friend behind, but if someone is so drunk they literally can't see the broad side of a barn, what good am I going to be? And I know, I'm Boston, running from cops, that seems like a very insane thing to do, but understand, this is a small town. It's not like the show Cops with helicopters and SWAT teams chasing after us. It's just this little fucking city. The cops are not in the best shape. They don't really care that much. You jump a fence, it's like a force field. Like, no! I'm running in apartment buildings and hiding and then the cops are searching all these buildings trying to find us. So I'm off and I'm running again. I'm hiding. I was running from the cops for hours. I was running from the police for so long that I got hungry. I was like, I better stop and get something to eat. I'm burning a lot of carbs running from the police. I stopped at a place that used to exist in La Crosse, Wisconsin. It's a great place. It's called Mr. D's Donuts. I stopped at a donut shop while running from the police. The cliche didn't even occur to my stupid, drunken brain. The cops, they must have thought I was just turning myself in, you know, just strolling right into headquarters.